How do you keep motivated to stay focused on your first impression every day and all the thousands of first impressions you create throughout the day, whilst also focusing on the high demanding elements of your day job? What a great question, I must admit it. And if interested in the answer, watch this video as I'm going to share with you the number one secret that will help you day by day to focus on your first impression and everything beyond. Plus three tips to combat the overwhelm. Hi, my name is Silvia Giusto. I'm a professional keynote speaker and author, helping professionals around the world to lead better, sell faster, and persuade instantly by making an impactful first and lasting impression. If you're new here, make sure to click the subscribe button and the bell to be notified in case you are watching this video on YouTube. If you stumbled over it anywhere else, well, I hope you will still stick around with me and connect. Also, make sure to stay until the end as I will share how you can submit a question and where you can learn more about improving your first impression. So let's get into the question. How do you keep improving your focus on creating your best first impression? And the first step here is defining your first impression. If you do not define what your first impression should tell the world, it will be challenging to consider all of the thousands of elements that create your first impression every day. From your appearance, behavior, and communication, you want to radiate the definition you have chosen. In my presentations, I ask my audience to describe their first impression with one word. Yes, really, just one word, and I know this is difficult. But this often helps people to hone in on exactly how they want to come across to others. This one word is how you will be known. Once you have thought of your word, you can put it into action. This might look like buying new pieces in your wardrobe or new makeup or accessories to complement this word. Maybe this also is communicated through your body language, etiquette, and attitude. The way you speak both in person and online makes up how people perceive you too. If you sculpt all of these elements to go along with your one word, this will send subtle messages to those around you on a daily basis. If your word is creative, that is going to look, sound, and feel a little different from someone whose word is professional, for example. Do you know your one word? Let me know if you know how you would like to be perceived by others, or if you are still trying to figure it out. I would love to hear from you. If you already know it, keep in mind that it is important to be consistent. It is impossible to change everything all at once. Instead, lay out your actionable steps day by day, week by week, and month by month. Maybe this month you promise yourself that you will focus on your wardrobe. Let go of everything that does not magnify your worth and add in pieces that perfectly showcase who you are. Then maybe next month you will be able to focus more on your efforts on your digital footprint. Clean up any content that you feel does not represent you or goes against your worth. And add new and engaging content and connect with people who amplify your worth. By planning and taking your changes slowly, you will be less likely to get caught up in the stress of your day-to-day responsibilities when it comes to also adding the effort to maintaining your image. Here are my three tips to combat this overwhelm. Tip number one. It is important to show everyone that you take care of yourself. Only if you care for yourself will it come through that you can care of others. The way we show that we care for ourselves is by taking charge of our appearance, behavior, and communication. Get enough sleep, eat healthy food, work out on a regular basis, invest into high-quality clothing, learn a new skill, surround yourself with great people. The way you represent yourself shows that you put time and energy into your mental and physical health. Tip number two, outsource when possible. We often underestimate the number of daily tasks we can outsource in order to maximize efficiency. This is not workplace specific, as this is just as important in your home. Let others complete tasks that they are possibly more suited for. We all have a different skill set, and often there are others who will be able to do a better job at a task that has been on your to-do list. Outsourcing also allows you to make space for what moves forward in your career. This cleans up your schedule to put more energy into your priorities. What can you outsource that would give you the freedom to spend more time, for example, taking care of yourself? Last but not least, tip number three, be realistic and give yourself some grace. You are doing the best that you can. Maintaining a work-life balance while also being aware of your image is a lot to balance. Be gentle with yourself and celebrate your small victories. So the number one secret is, you are worth it. You need to realize and truly believe that you are the most important person in your life, your career or your business. Without investing in your own growth and development, it is extremely challenging to maintain consistency on a daily basis. It will be difficult to find ways to keep yourself motivated and interested in the way you are reflecting your image to the world if you don't truly believe that you are worth it. For additional tips and insights into how you can continue first impression planning and putting your best foot forward, as well as some other concrete ways to own your leadership potential, I recommend to get my book, The Image of Leadership. I will have a link below, as well as links to some free resources that allow you to get more advice like this sent straight to your inbox. If you download any of them, you will also be added to my email list and have the chance to submit your own question. Or simply leave a comment here. If you enjoyed this video, please also give it a thumbs up and share it with someone this information might also be helpful for. Thanks for watching. I will see you in the next video, somewhere around the internet or on my email list. Together, we can create the image you have always wanted to embody.